The guy with the button-up shirt with the tie and the feathered hair. That was such a New York fucking, I work in the stock exchange look. But this is actually Florida. Yeah, this is the only Sandra Perel shirt in existence. My girlfriend made it. She's a graphic designer. You know, the whole joke is that she's that terrible of a singer, but, you know, in the 80s, public access, so it's not bad. So, I already recorded a whole fucking video, and apparently it didn't record. Alright, so this is about right there. Whatever. It is what it is. I'm gonna go inside after this. Eat some dinner, drink some more, watch some videos. Shouts out, couple of quick shouts out. Dorf, shouts out to Dorf. Still worldwide, because his shit lately has been really good. Shouts out. Mr. Matt. Golden Walrus did a good 800 Club video. That was pretty good, bro. Joe Skull, Healthy Pay. Dirt Nap. Rugby. Popsicle Man. 165. Have I mentioned 165? Satan 165? Bro. That dude's the next shit, man. I'm telling you. Go watch 165. That dude's videos are the best. I've been binge watching that dude for like fucking a month. And it's all good. Like, he's got all kinds of shit to watch. And the weird part is I was subscribed to him because of YTDC, but I don't know. Like, I must have just swiped past his video or something. Like, oh, I subscribe, but I don't know. Then, like, he did this CW McCall karaoke style tribute video when CW McCall died a few months ago, and I was blown away. I was like, oh my god, not only does this dude do C.W. McCall good. He does a, he knows who the fuck he is. And then he did a fucking, he did two videos. And I just started watching. And I'm like, and then every, it's all downhill from there, dude. Ramen Raid, fucking cooking videos, fucking, he goes, he does urban exploring. It's really good. It's really good. Yeah, it's good shit, man. Cheers. Anyway, back to Miss Sandra Perel.
Back to that.
I want you to keep in mind, this is like the middle of the 80s. She's like 18. Hot. Somebody told her she can sing. She can't. She can sing, but she does, she's tone deaf. So it's really bad. But she's hot. And she like went on all kinds of shows. She really tried. And then when the internet came out and then all these things went viral locally in the Tampa Bay area, she went MIA, and then she didn't want anybody to contact her. She's like gone from existence. This chick. Gone from existence, but like we love her. And it's so bad it's good. Look at this fucking guy, this stockbroker guy. He just got out of work with his pleated pants. That guy's good. That fucking guy. That was like half my sister's friends when growing up. They had the fucking white shirt with the tie. In New York, it was like, you know, they're all in the stock market and shit. Oh, that fucking look. The fucking feathered hair and shit and the tie and the white shirt. Gotta bring that back. I gotta fucking walk up in some bar. Yep. And I gotta find out about my sister's friends, my older sister. She had some friends that were in the stock market. How'd that work out? I don't know. I don't talk to my family. I don't know. Maybe it turned out good. I don't know. This is not a timely fashion. We're at 10 minutes. About to kill 16 ounces. It's fucking really nice out right now. It's gonna be in the 50s. 65 during the day. This is the best. I always take a week off in January because
it's the best weather of the year
in Florida. It's the best goddamn weather. I'm about to eat some dinner. Peace out.